Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Still under my fingernails. Have you listened to any story from Bjorsen?
That blind storyteller?
He always has a new story to tell. Do you need anything, my lord?
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Use it to defeat the invaders.
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sado has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go.
It's you.
Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice. Starving the people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it. But it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Sadao! I've come for your head!
I'm right here! What are you waiting for?
My brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you!
You killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sadao dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
I will burn incense for your uncle's well-being.
Do you think we're safe here?
I don't know. People have seen Mongols in the forest.
But they leave the temple alone.
Why? Maybe they follow the teachings of the Buddha.
I just feel like they could change their minds at any moment.
Tsushima Sky. Forever.
Be sure to rest, my lord.
Lord.
One moment he was standing by himself, and the next, the samurai was behind him.
Then?
The bandit dropped dead. Never knew the samurai was there.
He must move quietly.
Then quickly, killed the second bandit.
Maybe the stories are true. He's more ghost than man.
He could be here now, laid ready to kill.
We'd never hear him coming.
At least I'm still here.
Only reason the Mongols defeated...
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
I work on all kinds of armor. You need more to make these improvements.
You have my thanks.
We pray for your safety.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
To serve you, my lord.
Not yet.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
My lord, I hope the Jito is...
Kami are everywhere, my lord. Watching, listening, waiting.
Inside the tiger's cave to catch the cub.
Heel!
I saw a flock of birds circling in the sky, my lord. I went to see where they were, and found the most beautiful place. I sat and stared, lost track of time.
We all need inspiration these days. During times of conflict, warriors would visit such places and write haiku.
I heard the art of haiku prepares the mind and body for battle. Is it true, my lord?
It is. But you don't have to be a warrior to benefit from poetry.
Not about to lay down and die.
Look at some rest soon.
Here!
Looking for me?
Yara, you think what?
Good move.
Stand and fight me!
Ugh!
soon. You're free. Find a safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them.
Ахтулно самурай.
Noble.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Come!
I'm right here!
Let's go, Nobu. Faster, Nobu!
yet, boy.
Thank you.